that big old chore going on. Pulled out the fuel pump sending unit out of my little truck. Now I'm just gonna use this phone to look down in the tank, see what that looks like. Had some nice weather. Thank the Lord for that. Looks pretty good in there. A little scuff from the fuel pump. It's spring loaded, so it gets trapped in there and don't rattle around. These spring arms here. And what's wrong is my fuel gauge, which is this piece here, didn't work on the other one. It's too much slop. And you don't open up a tank without changing a fuel pump. That'd be silly. All right, thanks.